Johnny boy with two left feet was chosen last for the softball team, and out in right field he watches clouds go by. The other kids all laugh and play. He hopes the ball won't come his way. He feels like he just can't do nothing right. When the school bell rings, he takes a long way home, 'cause that's the only time that he can really let go. He sings at the top of his lungs. Even try, scared to death, he feels his chest sink low. And that night he sneaks outside when the coast is clear and heads down to the river so his folks can hear. Like a lightning bolt, the first high note takes a breath away.